Hi guys, so this is Gerald again, and today we are going to be looking at another interesting topic: how to make money on Fiverr in Nigeria. How to make money on Fiverr in Nigeria. Now, if you are new to my channel, it's good that you subscribe and hit the bell notification button. Just head over to youtube.com/onlinehustletv and hit enter. That brings you to my channel, right? And if you look at my channel, you will see something very interesting. All you need to do is just hit the subscribe button and the bell notification button, guys. Now, what the bell notification button does is that whenever I drop a video, YouTube notifies you and say, hey, Gerald just dropped another awesome video, so I can jump right into it, guys. Now, my aim is for us to win together. So I practically take you by the hand and show you what I've done and how, and the ones that didn't work, so that you know what to do and, you know, get it right. So if you look at my channel, I have a lot of resources for you guys. How to create a Fiverr account, how to create a Fiverr gig, how to promote your Fiverr gig, and all that. So I have like a whole lot of resources for you guys to help you make real money online, guys. So let's jump right into the topic of today: how to make money online removing a watermark from stock images. That's what I'm gonna do, and that's something that I can sell on Fiverr and make money. A lot of you have asked me that you don't know what to sell on Fiverr. Okay, so this is it right here, guys. So what we're going to do, when you come to Fiverr and you search for remove watermark, M-A-R-K, watermark, and hit enter. Okay, just gotta wait for this to load. And if you look at this place, you will see some interesting stats, right? So I'm just gonna open this guy in a new tab, right? And this other guy, I'll open this other gig. So let me show you guys how much these people actually make doing this thing. Now, this is not very simple, just keep watching this video. I'm going to show you how you can actually do this in just in a few seconds. So the thing about making money on Fiverr, guys, you know, is the fact that if you can finish something immediately, it will not take you time and you just make the money. So this guy sells this for just $5, right? And for $5 he has sold a 184. He has over 184 reviews, which means that 184 persons are actually happy with what he has done, right? And if you look at his profile picture, he removed this watermark and this watermark and this and this from on this, and he got this one, right? So if you come down to his reviews, you see that this person just dropped a review about 11 hours ago, this person one day ago, you know, there's a whole lot of traffic for this. And the good thing is that there's not a lot of persons doing this on Fiverr. So this is something that I can jump on right now and start winning, guys, and start winning. So so how do you do this? Well, before we get to that, let's calculate how much he has made just doing this. So I'm just gonna pull up my calculator. I'm just gonna pull up my calculator right here, guys, and go for 184 multiplied by $5, which is his base price, give us $920. So this guy has made $920 at least, you know, selling this on Fiverr. And I'm going to show you how he does this, right? He does this in just a few seconds and he's done. You know, look at this one. So let's go to a website called watermark.to, right? All this link is going to be in my description box below, watermark.to, guys. So when you come to watermark.to, it tells you that 17 stock photo websites in one place. So what this means is that you can actually go to this stock photo website and they get an image, bring it here, and this website removes the watermark for you immediately, guys. Immediately, in just a matter of less than 5 seconds and you are done, right? So somebody can actually pay you $5, and then by five seconds you deliver the job and you are good to go. You are done, completely done. So the website that supported Adobe Stock, Fotolia, Getty Images, and blah 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 blah, right? So let's go to watermark.io is where we are, and I'm just going to go to Getty Images. But this is Getty Images. I don't know if some of you watch CNN, BBC. You see that a lot of pictures that are used on those platforms are from Getty Images, right? So you can get those same images for yourself and can use it without paying them anything. Now, if you go to their pricing, you see how expensive Getty Images is, you know, and these are the things that you are getting for free. You know, for a single image per download, you pay for large 4K HD videos, you pay $500, guys, $500, yes. For a 10 pack, you pay this per download, $4,250. No, this is pretty expensive. This is pretty expensive. That's what I'm trying to make, guys. So, let's come back here. Let's say I want to download a Benz, my favorite car, Mercedes, Benz, That's a Mercedes-Benz van, right? So she gives us a picture, pictures of Mercedes-Benz van. This is it right here. Let's download the E-Class. Yeah, I think that should work. Mercedes-Benz E-Class, yep. Let's download the E-Class. It doesn't have anything on the E-Class. Mercedes-Benz, just Mercedes-Benz. So this is it, right? So these are pictures of Mercedes-Benz, different Mercedes-Benz cars. So this is what they have. So let's say I want to download this right now. So when you click on it, guys, you notice that this picture has watermark all over it, right? It has watermark right here, right here. Has a watermark right here. If you download right now, you know, it's going to maintain the watermark. And if you want to buy, this is how much you're going to pay for it, $499, yeah, that's $500. You want the extra small version of it, which is 509 by 339. You pay $50 for it, guys. And I'm going to show you how to get this free of charge, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click here and copy this URL, copy. Then I come back to watermark.to, right? And paste the URL right here, guys. Paste. Then remove watermark, right? Let's chill for a minute for you to do the magic. So while the magic is happening, if you're here to subscribe to my channel, please do that right now, right? And okay, so we are done. This is it right here. It has given us a download link. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to hit the download button, and this image is going to come to my laptop. And I'm just going to click here and show in folder, right? You see the image right here. And when I open it, guys, you see that the watermark is gone or not. Let's find out, guys. Okay, so the watermark is gone on this image. It's that simple, guys. So somebody gives you this image on Fiverr.com and wants the watermark removed. Remove the watermark and submit it back to them. This is something that you can do in just 5 seconds and you have made money online on Fiverr, right? Doesn't matter where you are, in Nigeria, in Pakistan, in India, in the US, wherever. This is something that you can start doing right now and start making good money online, guys. Start making good money online. So this is it. So get the image. Let's look at iStock photos. I'm just gonna click here and go back to the home page of iStock photos. Okay, iStock actually owned by Getty Image also, right? So let's say we are looking for what? Donald Trump. Let's say we're looking for a Donald Trump image, Donald Trump picture, and let's see if we can find any. Okay, so okay, so let's find a Donald Trump image. We need an image of the White House, what next, Financial Times, Donald Trump. Trump is not my president. Okay, so let's look at this, for instance. Okay, so you see the watermark all over this image. I stalk everywhere, all over this image. So what am I going to do? Okay, I'm just gonna come here and copy the URL. Copy, just the same thing we did for getting images. I'm just gonna put the URL right here and hit enter, guys. And hit enter, then I'm waiting for it to do its magic again. So it's rolling. Look at it right here, guys. You see, it has this X right here, which means that it's loading. My internet is pretty slow. Maybe yours will work a lot faster than mine, because my internet is not very wonderful right here, guys. So I'm waiting for it to finish. Okay, and it's done. This is the download link. When you hit the download button, what's going to happen is that the image is going to download to my computer. And when I come here and go to my downloads folder, I'm going to see the image right here. When I right click and open with, you're going to see that the watermark is all gone. All right, we have a pure image of Trump, right? That only would have cost us how much? Would have cost us let's find out, guys. Would have cost us $9, right, to get this single image, and we got it free of charge, guys. Now that's wonderful, isn't it? So if it's wonderful, let me know in the comment section, guys. So the next one that we're going to look at is this particular one right here. It's 123RF. Now, how much does it cost if you want to pay for images on 123RF, guys? So let's look at it. On-demand credit subscription plan, this is it, right? So you make payment, $45, $99, blah, blah, blah. These are all the categories that they have, packages that they have, you know? So, but let's go back to the homepage and download images from this place free of charge without paying anything, guys. So after this, I'm going to show you how to actually get on Fiverr and do what you need to do to start selling this. So 123rf.com. We're just gonna go back to the homepage. We're just gonna look for a Mercedes-Benz image, Mercedes-Benz car, Mercedes-Benz car. Okay, so wait for it to load up right here, guys. So this is it. Okay, so let's download one. I love this. Let's download this. Okay, so if you look at this place, you see that it has a watermark all over the place, a watermark all over the website, guys, right? So I want the XL, right? So what I'm gonna do is, this image is selected, I'm just gonna copy the link URL right here and come back to watermark.to, right? I paste the URL and click on remove watermark, guys. So let's wait for watermark to do its magic again, guys. So okay, it's rolling, we're waiting for it, right? And while we are waiting, guys, so the whole idea is you set up a gig on fiverr.com, but before that you need to create an account on Fiverr, and I have a video right on my channel that shows you how to create your account from scratch to finish, right? And you need to set up a gig right after that. This video will help you do that. And you need to also promote your gig so that you can start making sales. This video is going to help you do that as well. You need to set up either a PayPal account or a Payoneer account to withdraw your money from Fiverr, which is what this video will do for you. Payoneer is actually the best option for you to withdraw your money on Fiverr.com. So that's what this video shows you, how to do that, how to create a Payoneer account and all that. Then, and this is a more complete Fiverr tutorial that shows you how to set up your account and your gig and actually starts making sales on Fiverr, guys. That's what this video does for you. That's what this video does for you. So let's see if watermark.to is done doing its magic. Okay, I think it's done. So we're just gonna hit download. Okay, so we're just gonna go back to my downloads folder, which is right here, and this is the image it downloaded for us. Let's open it with Windows Photo Viewer and display image. I wonder why. So I'm just gonna try to open this image in Fireworks. See what happened, guys. Okay, for some weird reason that image is not opening, is it? No? Okay, I could not open the file type. Okay, let's do something else. Let's choose the large version of it and try again. Control C. Okay. Control V. And remove watermark. So guys, while that is happening, this is basically how it's done. So like I said, you just create your Fiverr account, set up a gig, create a gig that says that you remove watermark. Now for some weird reason, this guy didn't say I will remove any unnecessary object or add logo, watermark, and blah blah blah. So what he did is that he put add logo, watermark, and blah blah blah. Now, somebody complained to me that he set up a gig, and then when he said remove watermark, Fiverr flagged it down. So I think this is a smart way to actually do it. Now, when I was talking about gig creation right here in this channel, in this video right here, I mentioned the fact that you should look at what other people have done and try to mirror what they have done. Right, try to mirror what they've done. Don't copy them verbatim, but just mirror what they've done. So let it be like a guide to actually doing what you should do, guys. So set up your gig and start selling this service on Fiverr, because people actually want to get images from these platforms and they don't want to pay for it. And that's where you come in and you make a killing. You make money online, guys, doing just that for them. So you can go ahead and try out all these other platforms. Estockphoto.com, 1024, Filmmagic, MBA Photo Store, Imago Images.de, all these places, go ahead and try them out. And you see that you, with watermark.to, you know, you can have lots and lots of images worth like over $1,000 at your fingertip, you know, just by doing what I just showed you guys in this video. And until I see you in my next video, guys, keep winning.